So why don't you tell us a little bit about our guest?
Okay. Today we are joined by Eugene Holloman. He is a Virginia Beach native who attended Bayside High School, where he played football and went on to James Madison University to be a two-time all-conference running back during his time there. Holloman is the author of two novels, The Athlete Student Freshman Year and The Athlete Student Sophomore Year. He currently works in leadership at a Fortune 500 healthcare company and is pursuing his doctorate at Regent University. Holloman's goal through writing and through sports is to reach as many student athletes as he can in the hopes to inspire them and their choices through his story. Welcome.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Thanks for having me.